everything will be linked in the description down below so you can check everything out for yourself. Obviously, along with Dawko's channel and DHeusta for creating this masterpiece, including the animation who's done by Cody. Go check him out as well. And also, go check out the LYRIC channel for the Dawko. Someone can play on this bad boy. In 3, 2, 1.
Very simple. Ooh, oh my god, it's Stranger.
I'm getting Stranger.
I wonder how many people have said that in their video.
Text.
Probably most. He's such a small little man.
Damn,
it's a big statue.
You love to see it?
Whoa.
Wait, this is made by Coda. That's how you know it's gonna be a good.
It's definitely like a 70s, 80s rock music. Even the animation style.
Everybody knows about the place with the dark mystery. Dreams are set to soar along lights as a star on the movie screen. But have you heard of the something from the other side?
Okay. Oh, that was a good try.
The dozen lies they hide behind heard what they dug and buried alive.
Nice and bumpy.
This is so cool.
He's literally, he's a pixie.
Someone is going
to win. So overexaggerated. This is like that one Shrek song. Except not.
Coda's animation.
I want a hero.
Spectacular. So.
These shots
never cease to amaze, buddy.
I mean, Coda, obviously, we're gonna be stuck.
I really got him shining. But he just achieved
this. This is a nice take.
We had a snippet of this on the stream.
I like that shot a lot.
I remember watching it just before turning in.
I like that. That was a good breakdown there. Wow, I like this part.
This looks so good.
Animation
sounds amazing.
Your big moment, Dawkins!
Someone to turn to and rely on their will to win.
Statue as well.
Make me a hero who puts up a fight both day and night. Oh, make me a hero, make me a hero, make me a hero, make me a hero, make me a hero,
standoff.
Bro, make me a hero, make me a hero.
The
formation
of this was
make me a hero.
Ready for the key change?
What? It already happened.
Back.
We're riding through the whole video now.
Love the 80s vibe. The necklace. Oh.
Damn.
He's gone.
Very love that puppet. Puppet
so good. Nice job, Dawko. Good job with the song.
Loves that.
Oh, guys, that was
I wasn't really brought out a retro 80s song. Damn. So good, dude. Once again, never cease to amaze, guys. You did great. I love the Dawko model. Coolio, you did great on that. And the animation for it when he was singing and stuff. Everything just looked so cool. It looked like he was actually on stage. And the animation, obviously, Coda, fantastic. It's always so high quality.
I do like how it
and Dawko DHeusta, that beat was fire. It really brought out an 80s vibe. That intro even brought out kind of a Stranger Things vibe, which was major in that era. Fantastic. But guys, that was a brand new 5 Minutes Freddy's Security Breach song.